In our effort to make the Bureau more transparent to the public, by next week, you can now view the Office of the Commissioners through online. We have set up right now the setting up of CCTV cameras in all the frontline offices of the Bureau of Customs have been ongoing. We expect that in the next 30 more days, the big ports in Manila can now be viewed publicly, all the transactions being done there. But my office is the first one, so that no employee will refuse the setting up of the CCTVs. By next week, you can now view me in my office, in my conference rooms, and everywhere that's within the Office of the Commissioner. So I'll set an example on the setting up of the CCTVs. Since my day one of office, I've invited you, the press people, to go to the Bureau and look for whatever you want, and our office is open. This is in line with the President's position of transparency. Even without the law being passed, we'll open up our offices. You can ask anything you want, and we will provide it to you.